technique is this?
Atah, the Kodash. I want a baby. I can't explain it. It's like being hungry or having to pee.
You're 39 years old. Adopt a baby.
That's what you did. A good story is good for an actor, do you know what I mean? And I thought, after having worked on it a lot, it was an unusual story that I believed in. And so the decision to act in it came out of two things. One, wanting a good part, but second of all, we had a very short amount of time to make the movie. And I had Matthew Broderick's schedule, and Colin could only work for the first 3 weeks, and Beck could only work for the second week with one Sunday. It was, everybody had an agenda, so I couldn't afford for the fourth person in the movie to need anything. And the only person I could make do everything I said was myself. So it actually became a logistical decision in the end.
I don't want to say goodnight.
I don't even.
Uh-oh.
It's me.
Why are you calling me?
I have to see you.
Some of the richest periods of my life came when I was between love affairs.
I'm in trouble.
I sort of slept with my husband. Breakup sex.
I think it was some version of subliminal stealing. I love Jim's movies. I felt like I won the lottery when I got to be in that movie. You know, his movies are funny and upsetting alternately, and so is my life. And so I think that's why I resonate so deeply with them. And I'm sure when I sat down to make a movie, you know, his work is one of the big influences on me.
Would the discovery of the identity of your birth mother be welcome news?
Let me just look at you.
You're magnificent.
Lucky. I just felt very lucky. It's a big, unique part that needed to be played by someone who, if they weren't as famous as Bette Midler thought they were. And I also needed someone funny, and I needed somebody who, if you look at The Rose, you see that in her work, really had depth and the ability to be in a smaller, more serious movie. She just has the whole package.
Do you want to be with him?
I want to be with you. But being with me is going to mean being with this.
So, anyone else coming?